The Minnesota Public Television Association celebrates Minnesota's art, culture, and history. Funding from the Clean Water, Land, and Legacy Amendment is making it possible for the 6 public television stations of the MPTA to make an impact across Minnesota. We are building community, energizing the economy, providing educators valuable resources, and documenting Minnesota's history by making the arts and history more accessible.
The wonder of it is it happens on public television, so everybody gets to see it, and it reaches every household that has a TV set, so it's a very easy way for people to tune in and see what's happening in the state.
The MPTA has broadcast more than 600 hours of legacy-funded programs, unique to each station's region, including new weekly series, performance specials, and history and cultural documentaries. The MPTA stations collaborate with viewers and experts in their respective communities to ensure that the content produced is important and relevant to their hometowns.
My art is trying to help build community by creating a beautiful place, a beautiful mural. And in that way, maybe the neighbors will paint their house, they'll plant a garden, they'll start a business. And so my hope is that it does help my community in some way or another.
Legacy-funded public television programs introduce the citizens of Minnesota to artists and arts organizations, small businesses that thrive with more statewide visibility. MPTA's legacy-funded programs have featured nearly 2,000 artists, historians, educators, and experts. 150 Minnesota cities and towns are represented by their local artists and organizations in legacy-funded MPTA broadcasts.
What I'm trying to do is show the changing cultural landscape. Programs such as Minnesota Originals, by showcasing exhibits like this and showing that art or public art is really a way of looking at culture. It's a way of looking at who we are.
MPTA arts and history programs are valuable assets to educators.
Legacy-funded public television programs are essential to me as a teacher because they provide me access to artists that I normally wouldn't have in my classroom.
Legacy-funded MPTA programming reaches far beyond the statewide broadcast audience.
I think it's really important that Lakeland Public TV is producing Common Ground and is going to air it online, and so that a friend of mine who's being shipped off to Iraq for a few months will be able to watch this episode and get a little taste of home, of northern Minnesota.
With more and more Minnesotans watching, legacy-funded television programs are stimulating the state's economy.
There's a portion of the audience that's there because they saw Minnesota Original and they saw Allison Scott on there singing. And so then they go out and they park in a parking ramp downtown and pay for that, buy dinner, pay the cover, buy our CD. And so it's a kind of a ripple effect economically, not only for us, but for the venues and the whole Minnesota music scene to make it healthy.
The Minnesota Public Television Association is dedicated to making an impact across Minnesota by building community, invigorating the economy, providing educators with valuable resources, and making the arts and history more accessible. We are preserving and advancing Minnesota's artistic legacy.
This legacy that you are establishing with this will be a wonderful record in time of what was done here, and people will be able to look back on it and have something to be very proud of.